Hey guys, what's up? This Damn Scotsman here, and we're playing some more Minecraft. I should probably point out at this stage, before we go any further, that this will be the last of my Let's Play series. Purely for the fact that I've lost interest in the game. It seems to have more become a chore than it has to be a pleasure to play. You know, and it's just a case of that's how it is, that's how it's going to be, unfortunately. So, as much as yes, I still sort of enjoy playing the game, I have just lost interest in it for the moment. For example, last night, which was actually last night, I tried for 3 hours to produce 3 or 4 videos for this week, and found that, well, it just wasn't happening. You know, it just, everything seemed to be samey. As much as that house still hasn't been completed and still looks more than slightly weird, you know, it's just a case of the gameplay, from my point of view, has stopped being entertaining. And that's the way I operate. If it stops being entertaining to me, then what hope is it of being entertaining to you? So, that's the reason behind my decision. So, that's what's going to happen. I do know that there are 3 or 4 other people who want to produce a Let's Play on this. From their own perspectives, from everything else, so I'm perfectly happy to let someone else preferably take the reins, but that does not mean that I will, if you like, completely stop on this channel. You know, for a while, yes, I'll completely stop, but you know, this comes in waves, so sometimes I will wake up and go, I want to record some Minecraft, so I will. But there are other times when it seems as if it's just become a chore, it's no longer enjoyable. And at that time is when I decide, right, I'm going to stop for a while. So that's what I'm going to do. Now, changes since we left off, since this is going to be the last episode, I should probably round up what we've done. I'll add that in there as well, okay. Right, so, in this furnace, we have some iron ingots being smelted. We have that furnace on as well. And we have more than enough iron for stuff. I haven't used the glowstone as yet, purely for the fact that I'm not sure how I would use the glowstone at the minute. You know, it's all very well and good being in creative and having unlimited glowstone, which I have done before, and you know, it's just fun. But when you're in a survival style mode, then it's not just as simple and not just as easy. Now, down here, I dug out I dug out all this dirt that was around here, as well as all the gravel that was up there, and found that there was some iron down here, so I took that iron out. Then I heard zombies and I think it was a skeleton moaning, so I came down here and found this. Wasn't all that interesting, except the skeleton did give me a bow, which is always helpful and always nice. Now, I found some coal here, probably because I wasn't looking when I actually found this place, but hey, well. But yeah, as I said, there are a lot of other people who are looking to do Let's Plays on this channel. Some of them are for Minecraft, some of them I believe not so much. You know, I'd like to do other Let's Plays on this channel, but this is Brick Tricks, and it would be weird to do, I don't know, a Let's Play that isn't bricks or building or block related. So that's, you know, that as much as it's is a nice niche or niche, as some of you say, you know, it's a case of there aren't very many games that I would consider fit with this genre. But that could just be me, and more than likely is. The only other thing that I wanted to say, I've forgotten, so it couldn't have been that mo that much important. That much important. Okay. It could have been that important is what I actually meant to say. Right, let's jump down here. Let's see what we find. But yeah, I probably will produce the odd Minecraft video at the minute. But they will be on the latest snapshot. Because the latest snapshot has some features that I really like. Although it also has features that I'm not going to lie, I like, but I'm not going to do a Let's Play on it because, well, the things that I'm enjoying, whoopsie, are the cheats. There we go. And yeah, that was fun. That was good. Right. Let's dig down here. Anything? Nope. Anything along here? Yeah, I'm just seeing this. I'm just going around to see if I can find a cave. I doubt I will, but yeah, we'll see. It's highly possible, but then again, whether or not we do or don't is another matter. You will have to excuse the fan that's going off at the minute because that fan is keeping me cool because it is absolutely scorching in the UK. And that's something that is not often said. Right, so, right, let's do that, and well done. I probably do want to brighten this place up a bit, so nothing spawns in here, even though it's not a big deal if anything does spawn in here. Yeah, let's fill some of this in just for the minute. Come on. There we go. I can do the same round here. That one, that one. Whoopsie, not that one. There we go. And let's continue down this way and see what we can find. If anything, I'm assuming nothing, although I did hear the sound for a cave that was nearby. I don't know if it was if Minecraft was automatically saying about the cave that we've just been in, but I really wouldn't call that a cave. I don't know what I'd call it. Maybe an underwater reservoir? Reservoir? Something like that. I can't talk today, so yeah. Let's see what we can find before I end up wrapping this video up. Oh, cool. Yeah, you'll notice I'm playing this as if I'm going to continue because I may well wake up one day and go, I want to play my Let's Play. So I'm not going to leave the Let's Play completely finished when I might decide, I want to play it again. Yeah, it just is just one of those things. And we will continue down. More coal. Okay, I'm going to have a lot of coal to return to, that's for sure. And you guys probably can't see. There's some light. Wrong one. And some iron, that's helpful. A lot of iron. A little seam of iron. Oh, an even bigger seam. Lovely. That always helps. Right, then, now then. Whoops. Probably not a good idea to fall in the hole. Let's do this very quickly. Probably for the fact that it's probably already night time, I'm just going to, for that sake, forge ahead. Oops, didn't mean to take down that one. The one thing that I have noticed, both playing within a server and on this Let's Play, even though you guys can't see it, I do have a mod installed which is a mini map. I'm not going to bring it up to prove my point, but hey well. The mini map is extremely helpful, especially if you get lost. Ah, more iron. I probably should turn this on. There we go. There we go. And I hear lava. I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. That could be a good and a bad thing. So, let's stay quite high, so that means if lava does show itself, we're not going to get burned, and we're not going to die, which would be a bad thing. Let's add a torch up here. Yeah, I still hear the lava, and it sounds beside me, it sounds through this wall. And it's not, which is helpful. I think it sounds through that wall. Yes, it does. This is why it's handy to have stereo headphones. Well, not stereo headphones, because that makes no sense whatsoever. That was quite dangerous, yes. I do realize that. Ah, sugar, wrong one. Okay, let's put that one down there. And let's put some light so you guys can see. I think I put that in the wrong one, never mind. Yes, that lava sounds closer than ever. Well, I'd hope so, considering we're probably going down to it. Right, let's. Aha! Alright, so that lava probably goes straight through the world. Since we're now on. I don't know why I just destroyed my stairs. Ah, lapis lazuli. We meet again. And aha! Oh, more lapis. Joyful. Joyful, beautiful. Okay. This is interesting. I'm glad I brought my shovel now. Right, now. Now then, now then, now then, now then, now then. Let's use some of my gravel. Oops. I should have more gravel. No, I don't. Okay. Let's go and do this. I suppose I could also... Aha! No, I didn't want to do that. Oh well. No. Perhaps I did. Whoops. Or perhaps I didn't. Let's... Oopsie, didn't want to do that. Right, let's... I am being extremely careful because I don't want to do that. Nuts, nuts, nuts! That's the reason why you don't stay in the same level as lava. Because you might turn out to be an idiot just like me. Okay, so we've got an absolute... An absolute place for danger. Oops, I didn't want to place that there. I wanted to do that. There we go. Now, shall we start some branch mining whilst we're here? Just to see if we can find some diamond. There's supposed to be a way of branch mining, but I do it my way. Whether or not it's the right way or not is another matter. I'm not sure if it's supposed to be a two-wide tunnel or what, but I do a single-wide tunnel. And then fill it with light. Let's expand this a bit, shall we? That's going to be interesting. Right, let's do this so I can get the redstone. No clue what I'm going to use the redstone for, though. Although I do have some designs for redstone contraptions that are actually rather good. I'm also well aware that I could quite easily stumble upon more lava and have a heart attack like I nearly did. I'm more than well aware of that. Right, let's add my final torch in the matter. And this is an awful lot of dirt. I am wondering if there will be diamond close by. Because as I've said, when you get down to this kind of level, sometimes diamond is behind dirt. Sometimes it's also behind lava, which isn't just so good. But I think it's safe to say that all we found is some redstone. And some more lava. Lovely. So there is and was an awful lot of lava. Alright, okay. I probably do want to block that off. Purely because I don't want to go stand in it. There we go. Right, let's take a look around here. Just a very, very quick look. Not on that level, please. Now, I know there's lava about. Watch out, lava's about. Barada. I don't know if I'll get cornered for that. There we go. Let's see. Mind you, there are some videos on YouTube that really Now, that was a new sound. Was that the meaning of another tunnel nearby? Don't know. Now we want to disappear up here, don't we? So, let's do this. There we go. And I think it's probably a good idea to head up to the surface, even though it's probably going to be night time. Whoops, did I do that? I must have done that. There we go. There we go, that's better. We dug all the way to the bottom of the map, so that's helpful. Right, let's see. It should, by all estimates. No, it's not, it's daytime. Okay. I must have walked, done everything right through nighttime because that's morning. Okay, that's helpful. So, I think it's a case of I will post Minecraft that will not necessarily be this world. And when I do post, it will be when I think it's fun, or else it just won't be fun, it won't be entertaining. I hope you guys don't mind. If you do mind, well, leave a comment. So long as it's not a main and or could be taken in a nasty form, then I won't take it as such. However, if you are going to be rude and obnoxious, then I will remove the comment because there's just no need for it. Right, we'll burn some more cobble. I will make another couple of furnaces. I probably will at whoops, some point in another some point or another. Do some stuff with the latest snapshot, so that might be the current one, which is week 21B, or I might do a completely different one. You know, it depends on what time and other such things. But I think it is safe to say that for the moment, goodbye.